Price, we lost the girl. Looks like the Hilo took her to a diamond mine and...
Ready?
This thing go any faster?
Easy, Grinch. Top off your rifles.
Overlord, this is Sandman. We're at the bottom of the mine. We're gonna need air support.
Affirmative, Sandman. We'll chop a predator to you.
Ready?
Try to keep up.
Thank you.
AGM's online. Five plus kills confirmed. Good work. AGM's online. AGM's online. Nice work. Multiple KIAs. AGM's online. Good hit. Zero One, what is your status? Have you secured the president?
Negative, Overlord, but we have the girl.
We'll prep a team for extraction. Continue searching for the president.
I'm trying to say something. She said they took her father deeper into the mine.
And that's where we're going. Come on.
Charges here, here, and here.
shot. The president is secure.
Solid copy. Gather your team and proceed to the
RV.
She's
all right. She's alive.
What the hell?
Move! Move! Overlord, the place is...
Copy that. Hammer 1 is now en route. ETA, 30 seconds. Stand by.
Hold this position.
Copy that. Hammer 1 is now en route. ETA, 30 seconds. Stand by.
Shevsky in his return to Moscow. Reports have confirmed that peace talks between Russia and the U.S. are about to begin. In other news, the ultra-nationalist leader Vladimir Makarov is still at large.
We cross now to the Rose Garden, where the president is holding a press conference with Russian Premier Voroshevsky to formally announce an end to the hostilities.
On this historic day, the representatives of two great nations stand before you united.
There's a simplicity to war. Attacking is the only secret. Dare, and the world yields.
A chapter in which we pursue peace.
How quickly they forget that all it takes to change the course of history is the will of a single man.
Who's this?
Prisoner 627.